It's day two of ministry in Chiang Mai. We are currently on our way up the mountain to minister to some people who live up there. They're known as the Karen people group. Talking to Eric earlier, we're not sure how many Christians or non-Christians will be there. People who don't know Christ yet. It's going to be interesting. We could just attract quite a few curious people because we're a bunch of foreigners who are up there. But we'll see how it goes. Should be good though. And this is the streets that we're travelling on to get there. It's going to be about a 3-hour trip.